Good morning, YouTube. I'm bringing a dream to you that I had two days ago, and I've been praying on it for confirmation. I got confirmation last night from our Lord Jesus Christ. And with everything that you hear and see on YouTube, please take it to prayer to Jesus Christ. I am just a messenger. I'm bringing the message to you because we are in the last days and the return of Jesus Christ is imminent. Two nights ago, I had a dream that I was asleep in another room, in a room full of brothers and sisters from YouTube, and one lovely sister in Christ was with me. Her name's Gigi, channel, YouTube channel Blue Heaven. And basically, I was telling her my dream, what had just happened. So I was asleep in there, in that room, and I woke up and I said, I just had a dream. It's 3:16 a.m. and I just had a dream. In my dream, my phone buzzed and I picked it up and I flipped it over, and on the back of my phone was written three little sentences, and each sentence said there were three nuclear strikes that were about to happen. And I'm like, and on the last strike, it said everything is going to be destroyed here in our area. And everyone, you know, was listening to me. And then I fell back to sleep. I was like so tired, you know, I fell back to sleep. And then when I fell back to sleep, I had a dream within that dream. And I said, oh, I forgot to tell them that I also dreamt that when these three nuclear strikes happen, the rapture will happen immediately. And that was the end of that dream. So basically, I've been praying on that for the last 2 days, asking for more confirmation if I should make a video on this. I didn't get locations of the nuclear strikes. But basically what I got from that dream was three nuclear strikes are going to happen on our land, on America's land. And at that time, the rapture of the church will happen immediately at the same time. That's what I got. Okay. And then the confirmation, guys, that I got last night for this is, like I said, you know, pray about this. But basically, it was last night, I was going to say between 2 and 4 a.m. And I'm going to move my phone over here. I got Jeremiah 51 in my spirit. And I also heard from the Holy Spirit, I heard 2017 apocalypse. Okay. And basically, I want to say I heard 2017 apocalypse first, and then I heard the Jeremiah 51. And I also heard snare. Okay, so this is Jeremiah 51. I'm going to read just a little bit. But it says, this is what the Lord says, I will stir up a destroyer against Babylon and the people of Babylonia. Foreigners will come and winnow her, blowing her away as chaff. They will come from every side to rise against her in the day of trouble. Okay. I'm not going to read everything, guys. I'm just, my heart is really heavy for what I got, you know, this message last night. It's just, we need to be in prayer. We need to pray for our loved ones. Ourselves, we need to pray that we're kind of worthy to escape what is coming to pass on this earth, and to stand before the Son of Man. Jesus Christ is coming. Go ahead and read Jeremiah 51 for yourself. It's incredible, this confirmation that I got last night from our Lord Jesus Christ. All praise, honor, and glory go to Him. I'm gonna go ahead and leave it at that, and okay, brothers and sisters, I love you, and see you soon. God bless everyone.